A netherworld crisis of extinction-level proportions was perpetrated by the Demon Emperor, Void Dark. The historians of later generations look back in puzzlement at this historical event, the largest netherworld war, which erupted and expanded in a flash, and ended in just one night. Some call it the war with no victor, while others call it the war with no hero. The truth of this event remains a mystery to this day.
It's reckless of you to invade the territory of the Lost. I don't know which netherworld you're from, but we're gonna put you in your place.
Madam Serafina! At this rate, they're gonna annihilate us, dude!
What did you just say? I will not abide being annihilated! One sardine for 20 hours of labor. That was our agreement. Now, put your backs into it. Your soft, squishy backs.
One sardine to fight a merciless battle isn't a fair trade, dude! First of all, it's impossible for us to defeat Demon Emperor Void Dark on our own, dude!
Though it's against my upbringing to sully my own hands, this once I shall unleash my overload power, Baylor Gaze! Excuse me, you right there. What do you think you're doing?
Eating, obviously. It's a fluffy rising dragon bowl with all white breast meat from a 1,000-year-old dragon lord and its egg. It's delicious. All right then, I'm finished refueling. Let me get rid of these guys.
Destroyed an entire squad of the Lost Army single-handedly. I found my prince.
Episode 1, Prelude to Vengeance.
Excuse me, please wait. My goodness, please wait, Sir Killia. Do you have any idea how much walking I had to do to catch up with you? I spent one whole hour walking nonstop through the desolate netherworld that is Bloodparch. At this rate, My legs will be as rock hard as a foolish gorgon who was petrified by a cockatrice.
Well, Madame Seraphina didn't actually take a single step herself, dude.
I will have silence.
If you want to rest, take all the time you want. I'm leaving.
How cruel, Sir Kilia. Surely you mustn't be planning to leave me here all alone.
You decided on your own to follow me.
You are incorrect. Sir Kilia, you decided on your own to save me from the Lost. Now you must take responsibility for that decision.
That's unreasonable. I'm out of here. Why?
See? You can't even dodge a simple attack. You must be exhausted, Sir Kilia. If you keep pushing yourself like this, you will never defeat Demon Emperor Void Dark. In fact, you're liable to become roadkill. This gate connects to a pocket netherworld set aside for my exclusive use. Now, Prinnies, please be Sir Kilia's escort. All men are destined to dance in the palm of the hand of the Overlord of Gorgeous, Seraphina.
What's up, everybody? This is SS Mucho. Gonna bring you some Disgaea 5 commentary and gameplay. Yeah, I'm gonna just playing through Disgaea 5, checking it out, really. I've only played and beaten one Disgaea, which is Disgaea D2. It was actually a pretty good game. That's really what got me into the series more than the others. I stuck to that one more than anything. So, let's see. Let's get this started. Okay. Let's see here. So,
welcome.
Probably don't need to buy equipment right now. I'm just starting off. So I'll skip that. Yeah. Sir Kilia, we don't have to worry about being invaded by the Lost here. Please relax and enjoy yourself. Sorry, but I don't have any time to waste here. Where's the exit? Could you talk to the people before like this? Because I don't remember it being this way. Which is a good feature. I mean, I guess, I don't know if they're leaning more into the story or not, but let's see, mind injury. So I ran away. Might be streaming a lot more too, though, now that my internet's better. I hit up AT&T UVerse and like I was on that basic package with like 18 or 24 gigs. I mean 24 megabytes per second with like 1.5 upload, which was terrible for YouTube. Now I'm at like 6 with like 70 down. So I'll just manage off of that now. With 6 is plenty. 1.5 is terrible. So not fast. You're my servant. Okay, where do I go to start my first map?
Where would you like to go, dude?
Are you finding my pocket netherworld comfortable enough, Sir Kilia? How do you like it?
I don't have any time to waste in a place like this.
Mom, I can't believe what I'm hearing from someone who eats in the middle of a battle.
That was... It's like... Haven't you ever heard that an army marches on its stomach?
You're more of a gourmand.
I wonder, like, I don't feel like reading, but I wonder if I should really do like the Japanese voices. Everything's so calm.
This pocket netherworld is Sir Killia's in my love nest.
I don't know if that's a good thing or that's just really his personality. I don't know.
Just so you know, I have no intentions of asking anyone for help.
That is simply not possible. You see, Sir Killia, you and I are connected by the red string of fate.
It's more like a bloodstained leash than a red string of fate, dude!
You are mine, Sir Killia. Please, do not resist.
And what if I do?
All men are destined to become my obedient servants! Ha! Now, Killia, follow my orders.
I refuse.
Huh? That's odd. Ha! Ha! Now you will find me irresistible! Even if you are an overlord, you cannot resist the temptation of my overload power, Baylor Gaze!
What are you trying to do?
Right, what are you trying to do?
According to the information the Prinnies gathered, there are lost army forces in Bloodparch. Let's get going!
Bloodparch. A barren land where it hardly ever rains. The plants absorb blood to grow. Damn. Dried up wasteland.
My, who might you guys be?
What's wrong with you? Who goes around shooting at someone before finding out who they are?
I am truly sorry. Your social status is clearly lower than mine, and you seem like a small fry, so I took the shot.
She's full of herself. I know a girl like that.
Who are you calling a small fry? We are the aristocracy of Bloodparch. We are cracking down on anyone who looks suspicious and taxing them.
Aristocracy? But you all look so shabby.
Their lives were probably ruined by the Lost, and they have since lowered themselves to being bandits.
Shut up! Just listen. If you don't want to die, then hand over all the money you've got.
I do not even have a single hell to give to dirty bandits like you. Aren't you guys demons too? If you really need some money, then why don't you use force and take it? In any event, dirty bandits like you don't stand a chance of defeating Sir Killia.
What are you talking about? You're gonna have to fight too.
Excuse me?
I've got something I need to do.
Alright, instead of giving
orders. I
don't
have time to protect an unsophisticated princess forever. I'll teach you the basics so that you can figure out the rest by yourself.
Are you telling me to do manual labor?
If you don't, then I'm leaving right now.
Very well, I'll fight. It seems I have no choice. However, I don't have any fighting experience whatsoever.
I'm surprised to hear you say that, given how often you've been firing your gun this whole time.
Hey! How long are you guys gonna chat? Hurry up and cough up every hell you have, or you're gonna be sorry!
Seems like they're ready to start. Prepare yourself.
He's so, like, nonchalant and just, like, laid back.
I guess I have no choice. In that case,
compared to D2, where it was, like,
from those bandits.
that guy was just off the wall. From what I remember. Do you see the basics of battle? Not really, unless I should, but I'm not, no. I kind of have an idea of what to expect here.
I'm gonna eat you, dude. Let's go.
Guess I can put her here. Yeah, cause she's probably ranged, so. Damn, it's been a while since I played this game, though. Let's see. Alright, he can sit there. I remember these bonus lists. I don't know how I used to get up to like the top. So yeah, I'm still gonna be kind of learning as I go on this game because it's been years since I even played D2. MVP thing is new too.
Something? Let's see, what class am I gonna go with first? Frost Warrior, Valkyrie. Okay. High speed, specializes in hit and runs. She is also good with a bow. Okay, so he's gonna go through all. I got that. Okay. The witch. These guys are pretty good to beat too. I used to use him a lot, and I used to use the warrior a lot. I guess I'll go with. I'll go with her. For now. Slightly sad. Okay, so I'm gonna name her. What is his name? Her Chun-Li. She's a fighter. She's got the little pigtails or whatever, so. Okay, so. Gotta be some more treasure chests around here. Yep. She already had one. She has an A with the bow, so give her the bow. I noticed they have item world over here. I don't know if you That was at the end of the game. We got item run, I think, on D2. I could be completely wrong on all this, but
still feels kind of familiar. Memories. Okay, so now I'm going to just go.
Where would you like to go, dude?
I was getting tired of waiting, you lost bastards!
Damn.
Lost? No, we're...
So, have you come to take the head of me, the Overlord of Bloodport, Logan? You overwhelmed me with numbers in the previous battle, but it's not gonna be that easy for you this time! Even though I've gotten long in the tooth, and I'm wounded all over, I was once the feared throwing overlord, and I'm still sharp! Lift and throw! Lift and throw! Lift and then throw! Well, how is that? I've reached my limit, brother!
He's out of breath before the battle even starts.
Looks like this is all a big misunderstanding, but I doubt he's gonna let us leave without a fight.
Oh, Sir Kilia, you're eating again? Acting so casual before fighting an overlord. Now that is my Sir Kilia for you.
This is a great opportunity. I'll teach you all about lifting and throwing.
Nope. Don't want to see that either. I think I know that.
Let's go!
Penguins can't. I don't think they can lift anything, so let me go to her.
Let's go!
You can throw one of these barrels, okay. I get it now, so I'm defend now. That's all I need for now.
What's
gonna explode, or I hope I'm not like fucking myself up. Maybe she can hit the barrel. And then let's see. She hits the barrel. Oh, it's not gonna even explode. So what the fuck did I do that for? Alright. Shit. She's about to die. Oh, so they do toss.
Are you ready?
Jump.
Great.
Big counters.
This is unexpected.
Triple attack. Oh yeah, he can't. He fucking blow up. Oh my god. You guys gotta work with me. I forgot about that. So I wonder if any of these, like... You know what? No, you just come back. Probably don't need to do that, but I am. Missed. Ha! Yeah, I think that's it. There's only one more guy, and he's gonna die. Alright, you know what? Do your triple strike. Oh, you can't do it that way. It has to be on the third block. Shit. Okay. Do it this way then. What? Tag zone is broken. Huh. So where the fuck can he do it? Oh, you know what? No. I'm totally off. Now he can do it. Cause then he ends up on the other side. Oh no. Punches him and they end up on the other side.
You okay?
Skip the demo? Oh no. Nah.
Let me tell you something, brother. This ain't over.
Who is he, Hogan? His name is Logan. Everything from me. And he's calling to his brother. So yeah, he's a Hulk Hogan reference, if that was it.
I, Logan, the throwing overlord, shall exact my revenge against you someday, dude. You better believe it, brother.
Brother. You better believe it, brother. Hulkamania is raining down pain or some shit on you. Forgot about that.
That concludes the basics of battle. You did well for your first time. You should be just fine without me. All right, looks like this is goodbye.
No, you are mine, Sir Kilia. Wherever you go, even if you go to the ends of Celestia, I shall follow you.
How do you figure?
Your objective is to defeat Demon Emperor Void Dark, correct? My objective is to erase Void Dark and rupture the marriage of convenience that my father decided upon. On his own. Which means we are both in the same boat. We both seek to defeat Void Dark. No, it's more like we're husband and wife.
She jumped to that conclusion.
Well, maybe not husband and wife, but we do share the same objective. So don't you think it'd be more efficient to work together?
I can't see how working with someone who has no fighting experience would be efficient.
I will make sure I never drag you down. So please, Sir Kilia, let me stay by your
She's
side.
Baggage, bro.
What you're saying and what you're doing Bail are contradictory, don't you think?
Well, that's because I'm a demon.
Quest shop. Okay, so I'm gonna save it for now, and I'll check with you guys on the next Disgaea 5 video. I'm gonna get better, trust me. Can't wait till I get like late game items and go to the item shop and start stacking them up and boosting experience. Yep, I'll check with you guys later.